Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode. I'm pretty sure this is the last one. Let's do a double check here. It is. So if you guys are ready for it.
Miss me?
She'll make a good figure. God needs you blood.
Wait, why am I here?
Ajay, we've been waiting for you. Everybody is rallying for one final push. We're hitting Pagan's fortress. It won't be easy. I heard about Sabal. Whatever you're feeling, just know that Amita only wants what's best for Kirat. We have to get going.
Well, you never said go. Just kind of like.
Good fighter, Yar.
I'm taking a truck. Yeah, I'll be in the middle of the combat. There was a chance to take that helicopter, and I guarantee you we're gonna feel bad. Well, not taking it. Come on, come on, yeah. Hey. Seriously? Is this really how we're gonna play, guys, huh? Fine. I'm doing this on my own. Can't help you guys were in my way. Right, no one saw that. We didn't really ever speak of this again. Nice. It's not getting copyrighted. Yeah, get out of my way.
Are you doing something about those machine gun nests?
Ouch. I've got one shot left. You guys wait for 1 second. Thank you. Come on, get up there. Thank you. Get you? No. Can I open up the door now? No, okay, I'm just gonna take the door.
Ajay, use explosives to breach the main gate!
But you guys aren't even here. Okay, wow, okay. Are you shooting? I can't. Okay, it's a sniper up there. How are you still alive? Oh, super genius. Sweet flammo. Okay, I'm supposed to use... heavy explosives. Oh. Are you guys still... Did I just get a bug game? Is that what's going on? So I don't really have... There we go. Okay. So there we go. Okay, now it makes sense. Keep going! bullets hurt.
That's your fault. Not me.
So we're capturing. What does that mean? It's like capture that leg right now. Right, let's pull out each other. You guys need to chillax for like 2 seconds. Thank you.
We've secured the communication room! They won't be able to call for reinforcements now!
They kinda already did though. You know what I mean? Nah, mean. Hey there. Sabra. Ridiculous weapon. Hello. Who is Journal? Excuse me. You guys are killing her. You guys are gonna keep coming. I hope I'm not taking out this statue. The statue is wrong. A statue made out of gold. That's beautiful. Oh, okay, so we gotta capture the stuff. I was kinda just killing everybody. I mean, that's capturing in and of itself, isn't it? Alright, whatever, I guess. I'll play your little game. Oh, okay, more people spawn. Death Knights. I recommend you guys. I think I wiped out half your army. I don't think it's a smart move for you guys to just pop out. Just saying.
We've taken the headquarters!
Sticks are made!
Oh.
That confused me because I thought that was the ground and I thought we were like sideways and broken. Ah! Ammo! Okay, so we're gonna make our way back up here. We're here for the golden pound. I don't remember taking that third place. Eh, well, whatever.
They're trying to retake the fortress! Fight them off!
Oh, hello, beautiful. Gotta admit, this is awesome.
Die, buddy.
Can you go behind me? You guys are supposed to take care of like the three guys that I missed. Come on. Okay, someone is suicide. Got that knife guy down there. He's crazy, bugger. Really? You guys couldn't take care of one guy? One guy. That's all you had to do. Or you versus one guy. That's all I'm saying.
We've beaten back the counterattack!
Cool. Now what? Oh, we have to destroy the whole statue. This is no fun. You guys are gonna make me do this, aren't you? You guys are jerks. Not necessarily.
Really, RJ? What do you have against my likeness? All those posters, Eric, my double, and now this. Am I missing a hint? Should I start taking this personally? That statue was solid fucking gold. Literally. I'm not being metaphorical. Do you know how many artifacts I had to melt down to get it made? And poor Eric standing there for God knows how long just to pose for it. Well, it's done, it's done. And dinner's nearly ready.
I love making that.
I mean, I don't know if I'm supposed to hate over the open, but
I'm heading for the palace.
The royal guards counterattacking. We'll be there as soon as we can.
I'm going after Pagan.
It's gonna be a little bit longer.
Okay, what are you doing, bro? I never said to go in the mountain. Yeah, there you go. This music. Did I hit a bush?
Landmines ahead. This can only go good.
I do like the concept of the mines all around the platform except for the road. Less likely for people to actually sneak up on you. That's kind of creepy. 128 meters. So one by one, each path we walk in moon and sun. They may have made this music just for this game, because I don't recognize any of it. Then again, I only listen to our music, American music. And sometimes it's slightly overcut. This auto drive is irritating the crap out of me. That's creepy. Music's all gone. I don't believe he's here.
Come in. I apologize for the austerity I sent to help home. Chances are you shot them on your way in. Now, before we begin, to whom am I speaking? The son who returned to scatter his mother's ashes, or the lunatic who has murdered his way to the top of my mountain? If I was speaking to the first guy, then I would say, sit down. Let's be civilized. Enjoy some food. But we tried that before, didn't we? At our first meeting? You sat right here. Paul was off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus one. I stood just like this, and what were my exact words? Stay here, enjoy the crab rangoon, don't move, I'll be right back. Now, if you had just listened, just waited for me, then we would have come back here straight away, together, and scattered your mother's ashes. So then you must be the second guy who didn't listen, decided instead to join the other monkeys and start throwing his shit around. But I'll tell you what. I call a do-over. I say you have two choices. One, you could shoot me, boring, or you could sit down, enjoy some food, and you and I will go scatter your mother's ashes together.
You know, through all this game, I never saw him as the bad guy.
So
maybe that's just me for being wrong.
Who did you kill? Is it Amitar? Sabal? Doesn't really matter. I already know. I just want to hear you say it.
Fuck you.
My goodness, boy, you didn't even blink. Well, you do realize that you're just giving away your country, right? It's yours. It's always been yours. Kirat is yours. I pulled you off the bus in the first place to pass it on to you. I suppose you could take it back. You're halfway there. One down, one to go. Not that I want to put ideas in your head. But at least now we know you have a taste for doing what it takes. Well, no more putting it off, I suppose. Well, come on. And don't forget your mother. You do realize that urn represents all that's left of the old RJ. The pre-Kirat RJ. Once you spread those ashes, all the ties you have to that previous life are gone. And then what happens? Well, I suppose you could do what I did after Mohan killed Lakshmana. Oh, you didn't know that, did you? Yes, your father killed your half-sister, and then your mother killed him in return. I simply continued where she left off. I killed so many people for them. But then I realized I was only using Lakshmana's death as an excuse to do whatever I wanted to do. Just as you use those ashes as an excuse to do whatever you want to do. Finally made it. You know, the one and only time I walked into this place, I came in the same man and came out. Like this. You will come out a king. Go on, then. Do what you came here to do.
I'm gonna put out it, but there's a secret ending where if you actually do wait, you can actually be brought straight to this place. Drop the ashes off. One last chance to kill him. Still not gonna do it. I don't know. I'm happy with ascending. I was never happy with those two, though. I feel in this game there was no sense of actually doing what's right and wrong. It was more or less just killing everybody to get to the top. Both choices, in my opinion, really sucked. Should I stay or should I go? I don't know. In my opinion, this is a good ending. But at the same time, one day is fine and next is black. So I don't know. Me off your back. I wonder if I can actually go to her and kill her. Come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? What does he mean it was always mine? Was he king? That was kind of left open as well. Should I stay or should I go now? See what happens if we skip. Because I know in the third game, you just go straight to, you beat it, good job, congratulations, you can now do whatever you want. I'm guessing this is probably what this is going to do too.
Amita, it's done.
It's over? We won? I can't believe we won! Ajay, did you find out where Lakshmana was?
I found it, Amita. My mom's at rest now.
All right, Ajay. You take your time. We'll need your help rebuilding, but that'll come tomorrow. Today, we've earned a rest. I owe you a great deal. Thank you.
Don't worry, hon. Coming to kill you. I don't know, does this make me evil? I don't know. I'll see you guys next time, though. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.